At least 10 people are in hospital after a string of tornadoes roared through Victoria's northeast and southern New South Wales during the night. Caravans were overturned, roofs were ripped off homes and buildings damaged. It came after a day of strong winds reaching over 100 kilometres an hour, knocked over trees, fanned fires and damaged buildings across the region. Melbourne had its strongest gusts in 5 years. SES volunteers have responded to more than 750 calls since midnight on Wednesday.